Hey guys, I'm just gonna make a really quick review for you on the new Purmineral BIGblink mascara. I started using it a couple weeks ago. I am like in love with it. Just because it has argan oil in it, I think that's so cool. Like, I've never, ever, ever used a mascara that had argan oil in it. I mean, we put it in our hair, we put it on our skin, but I've never used one that had it like in there for my eyelashes. I feel, and it's not supposed to help your eyelashes grow faster or anything, but I feel like it kind of does. Like, maybe not help them grow faster, but I feel like it helps them not break as much, so it keeps them there longer. So it kind of makes your eyelashes thicker just because there's more eyelashes on there. Yeah, let me show you the brush. It's not a fiber brush. It's a plastic brush. It's really cool though. I'm really particular about plastic brushes. They have to be like big and full. I don't like the little skinny, dinky ones. But okay. Maybe you guys can see a little better like this. This is what the brush looks like. It's got all those little prickly, so it doesn't clump very much. And then it also has the round tip on the end, which is nice because not a lot of them have both. So that you can do like your little baby lashes or your inner, like the inner corners really well, things like that. I've been really impressed with this. It's not waterproof. I do not believe they make it in waterproof. However, they're all water resistant, which is kind of nice actually, because they wash off so good. Like when you're outside and it's snowing, they don't smudge at all. They stay on all day long, all nice and perfect. And then when you wash them off, they wash off like completely clean. Like, I just use my regular face soap, which it has, like, tea tree oil in it, so it's a little bit oily, which kind of helps, but I just use that, and I wash it off. I don't really have to rub it at all, and it comes right off. It doesn't leave a big black line under here. Like, I hate it when mascaras do that. Anyways, it doesn't run. It's so nice. Yeah. Anyways, this is $20. It's from Purmineral. You can get Purmineral online at their website. You can get it at some Kohl's stores. You can get it at Ulta. Yeah, I'll post some information on their website and stuff down below in the little box. But yeah, I am like so impressed with this. It comes in different colors, but yeah, it really works really well. Yeah, well, I think that's all. Well, you guys have a nice day. Thanks for watching. I would highly suggest this, so go check it out and see if you like it. Thanks for watching.